when you're not hard at work trying to break the ice with all the Winter House ladies, you're toiling away at that igloo. So let's play a round of Who Gonna Check Me, Igloo? Various Winter House mates will pop up one at a time. I have a pointed question about each. Here we go, starting with Jason. What would be your biggest piece of advice for Jason as he embarks on a romance with Lindsay?
To treat her well and to be very caring and loving. She's an amazing person.
Okay, back out of the igloo is Julia. Do you believe Julia was just dancing with you when she put her panties in your jeans?
I do think so.
Yeah.
Okay, who's coming out of the igloo now? It's Gabby. Is there any part of you that regrets not engaging with Gabby when she revealed she was into you and seeing where things went?
Physically, no. But on a friendship level, I'll engage all day.
Okay, who's coming out next? It's Sierra. Considering Lindsay and Austin had a history together, do you think Sierra should have backed off Austin once she saw how much Lindsay was into him?
I'm at a loss. I don't know about Sierra.
Okay, who's coming out next? It is Paige. If you were in Paige's shoes, what do you think would be the biggest red flag with Andrea?
He's a good-looking guy talking to a few girls. I mean, you know, that's red flag.
Only the first week.
Yeah. Only the first week.
I promise I stop after the first week.
Okay.
But I also feel you don't hide things, so that's good.
All right, thank you for playing. Thanks for watching. Watch more clips here and subscribe to our channel here. See ya.